Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, I'm Winder Yu, and this is Styx, Master of Shadows. And you may hear some chirping in the background. Birds. Kind of have to have the, you know, window open. A little warm. And birds are outside chirping, and they will not go away, so we might have some animal company. And we're following that guy. Where are we? This place seems familiar. Okay, so who's in here?
I'd really like to study these cocoons more closely. It would be fascinating.
Wait for the plague doctor to come around. Or is he? What is he doing? Is he gonna come over here? What's going on? You gonna take your time? I may have to just kill him over here. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay. There we go. And the barrel's going insane. Okay. We're bucket. That. Put this guy here. Put this out. Knock into a chair. And stuff this guy. All right. We want to watch. I think we can unlock this door. All right, so come on. Where are we? In the right place. So we need to find crystal plus potion thing equals question mark. We need to hit one, skip two, then hit two, and then it's going to come out of some pipes. Could this be the area? Possibly, possibly not. God, how big is this area? I think we're right here. That's probably wrong. Maybe over here, actually. Okay, yeah, we're right here, so. Okay, so it's not too big. So I'm not worried about missing anything over here. there. Hold on, let's do a quick save, and then we'll jump up here. Okay, there's nothing up here.
Everything wears out so fast here.
Okay, so we may have to just kill things as we go. I'm trying to figure that out. It's the hard part. Whoa, what? Who the fuck is that? Where the fuck did that asshole come from? What was roll again? I forget. Fucking kidding me! That was bullshit. Okay, no. That was seriously bullshit. Bullshit. He was close enough for me to.
And how do you want to hang someone who can levitate above the ground and be a jerk? The boulder attached to his feet, and you hang them over the battlements so that the crows can pick at them.
Okay. So. Oh, shit. Alright, so... Let's just take this over here. And now we have a clock going off, so just ignore that. Alright, let's put this out. Am I supposed to kill him? Don't exactly say.
It's a good thing to start shutting those root suckers up. Good fences make good neighbors.
Jesus, really? Oh, he fell. Oh, well, I guess this kind of helps. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ooh, he's got a knife. Just put them in the pile. That's gonna be useful. Alright, let's put this out again.
Right, anything there?
For some reason, I'm not getting that guy over here. Which is fucking bullshit. I feel like they, air quotes, fixed it. Okay. So he's coming up. He's gonna see the torch. He's gonna be like, oh shit, man, this torch is out. And then I murder him. Just die. Let me just dump all the bodies into a pile. Just making a pile in this room. I think I have an idea. I missed.
Hey! Anyone see what happened?
Oh, I screwed that up pretty good, huh?
Oh,
that wasn't what I was intending to do.
What the fuck is these bollocks? Right. Anything there? Hunting orc. They're not so sneaky.
Impossible. Lay hands on it.
Shit.
Okay. So I guess I just gotta lure
someone there? Let's see.
Well, better stay careful.
So I guess if I just do that, this'll be easier. And step. Alright, so the plan with the body dropping in on the people did not work out as well as I'd hoped. But we're still making a pile. A very sexy pile. Okay, so. We just wait right here. Take a look around. We'll do a quick save. He's coming up, he's coming up, and he's going.
And ready, elves! It's savior time!
There we go! We did
no,
it!
No, no, Rakash! Just leave them where they are!
Ah, shit! All these elves, for centuries, watching me. They've been listening to me. They've been whispering in my ears. Thousands of them. Hissing, whistling, rumbling. Never a moment's rest. I can't take it anymore. This is my chance to finish with it. Leave them where they are. I must reach the heart of the tree. They will not prevent me. Ah. Pain. It's worse all the time. Oh, my brains are gonna be mush if I can't find a way to stop it.
Speaking of which, disappear on me. Should have grabbed that poison vial off of him, but I didn't see it in time. Okay, got a guy right there. Okay, so we just need to figure out where this thing is. Should I just kill that guy? Oh, he's coming close enough. Well, that works. I feel like there were more hiding places, but you know, I'm just not seeing them. Like, places to sneak around. That might help, actually. Let's do an F5. I think if this is what I think it is, then
looks like there's something out there.
Ah! What is going on?
Not taking any amber. Someone there?
Huh?
I just heard something.
Don't have any... Oh shit! This one's for me. That creature there, for crying out loud.
Nobody.
Suspicious.
Okay. Well, what I was trying to do. Let's just do this.
Something's making a noise over there.
Damn it. He got done in.
Alert! There's a body!
Understood.
Here.
Oh yeah, of course they come down this way.
Don't let it get away.
Let's go!
It was over there for crying out loud.
It was over there for crying out loud. Put two sizes in my hands on you.
Fly!
Oh, well, shit.
Let's go!
I'll just take a
look.
Yep.
Forward! Fuck.
Don't lose sight of it.
Grab it!
He's been killed.
Okay.
All right. What is it this time?
Hey, there!
That got sounds like I ain't sure it is. Too bad.
Go, go. Why aren't you? Yeah, so I just gotta get up there. Okay, so maybe if I just send a clone up there. Jesus, I am way too quiet when I'm
what
trying to be sneaky.
What is this madness?
Looks like there's something.
Don't move.
There.
I'm coming.
Ready. Ready. Forward!
Here we go. Riddance. And everyone's dead. Should have done that before. Now I can actually look around this place. Was it in here or is it somewhere else? Oh, here's one. Okay, so question is this the right place for that? And the answer is probably no. Ooh, a knife.
Came from there. Hey, someone there? Stop.
And there's another one. Good. Another one that bites the dust. Okay, there's several people in here. I don't think this is it either. And that's the issue. So maybe it was in that first room. I guess since we let the gas loose, we just have everybody chase us into this area. Oh, hey, a coin. And a knife. But I think I'm good on knives, right? Yeah. Three's the max. And this one's right here. Okay, so. God, there are a lot of people here. Let's do another quick save. And we may have to stop this for this episode. So, I've been me, you've been you. This has been Six Master of Shadows. Later.